touch a phone with contaminated hands. The pathogen would then be on the phone, and if someone touched the phone with a cut or scrape on his or her